The low pressure area formed over the Bay of Bengal on 24 September intensified further into deep depression and lay centered over northwest and adjoining the west central Bay of Bengal. It is likely to intensify into cyclonic storm during the next 6 hours. It is likely to move nearly westwards and cross North Andhra Pradesh, South Odisha coast between Visakhapatnam and Gopalpur around Kalingpatnam by the evening of 26 September 2021. With the westward movement of this system, rainfall activity is likely to increase over Goa from around 26th. Heavy rainfall around 6.4 cm in 24 hours, very likely at isolated places over North and South Goa district on 27, 28 and 29 September.